we're going to do the titration for part C for buffers for maleic acid. We're going to have our acid in the Erlenmeyer flask with some hydrochloric acid in to lower the pH down to around 1. And on your Vernier, it's going to be reading at 1 milliliter. You're only going to be adding a half a milliliter. So in the procedure, it tells you to make the adjustment in Excel. Control your titration volume recordings by pressing keep on the Vernier. Once we've started collection, each time we add our allocated volume, we'll press keep. It will in turn put a reading on the left. For each time keep is pressed, a reading of volume and pH gets recorded on the left. Even though the solution is still at a very low pH, as we're titrating, we can see glimpses of pink from the indicator that we added for visual effect to start showing up. With each addition of base, as we get close to the change point for phenolphthalein, which is around pH 8, we are going to stay pink in basic. Notice it was clear before this transition point. This is how it's used as an indicator. Okay, we've added base and now we're above pH 12 and the curve is flattening out at the top. So this titration is over.